busting!
That's disgusting!
Union busting!
That's disgusting!
Union busting!
That's disgusting!
Union busting!
That's disgusting!
Union busting!
That's disgusting!
So everyone deserves good wages, right? Health care and benefits, that's what they need, right?
Yeah!
So when they don't get benefits and they have to go to the hospital, it's charity care, and that's the burden of the taxpayers. That's us, and that's wrong. Union busting!
That's disgusting!
Union busting!
That's disgusting!
I want to say a few words, and I want to introduce one of your very own. Just so you know, once again, we're not walking away from this fight. Oftentimes you see a space in the sky like you see across the street here, and there's a skyscraper coming, and it's coming to your neighborhood. And you know what? We're construction workers, right? We depend upon development for our livelihoods. However, it has to be, one, inclusive, and it has to be responsible. This is not responsible development here. We take issue with what's going on here. When you're making a little bit above McDonald's wages, and that's the dump of the McDonald's workers, at least they get some kind of benefits. At least they get some kind of discount on their meals. What are these workers getting across the street? They're getting fleeced. We're getting fleeced. And it's got to stop. But I want to introduce a brother here. He is a co-chair of Community Board 5. He is on the executive committee for 926.
Stop doing.
The Carpenters Local 926. He is a shop steward. He's an up-and-coming brother from Brooklyn.
And a delegate.
And a delegate. That's right. I'm sorry, Charles. His name is Charles Bullock. And he's one of our very own. Give it up for Charlie Bullock. Yeah. When I say build it, you say union. Build it.
Union.
Build it.
Union.
Build it.
Union.
Build it.
Union.
Thank you everybody for coming out here today. This is so important. We have our elected officials supporting us. Ms. Frontis, we've been here with you from the beginning. Thank you. We're going to stick with you to the end. Thank you. And this is where I talk about carpenter power. We've been supporting these elected officials from the beginning, and they've been sticking with us. And we ain't going to allow this shit to go on over here, all
right?
We need good wages in this community. We don't need to go to Manhattan when we got people that live in Brooklyn walking past jobs like this. We need good benefits, good wages right in the community. There's no building in this community without uplifting the community. When I say build it, you say union. Build it.
Union.
Build it.
Union.
Local 926, we run the show over here. We're not going to let this go down, okay?
All right.
This is Brooklyn. This is part of the union. This is your obligation. Come out here and continue to support this until we get this job.
Yes, sir.
When I say build it, you say union. Build it.
Union.
Build it.
Union.
Thank you, everybody, for your support. Continue to support until we get this job. Let's go. Union all day. Union for life. 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 Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you,
Charlie. Charlie Bullock. He's an up-and-coming brother. Charlie gonna be in the union for another 30, 40 years. These are the people we got to support internally. People who represent us from here. We are from here. We are part of New York City. Oftentimes, people think they hear the word carpet and they say, oh, this brother live out in Nassau County or up in the burbs. No, we're right from here. We're right from here. We are the community. There's a brother named Sean Campbell. I know he's in the audience somewhere.
Sean,
I want Sean to come up here. In the meantime, let me give you a little update on what's going on here. Sean, we want you up here. Yesterday we sent out a letter because you know what? We start a fight. We're in that fight till the end. We're in that fight till the end. So we lost up the piles. And we lost the foundation. We may lose the superstructure from what I'm looking at. So yesterday, we reached out once again to CalSTRS. And you know what they told us? As far as we're concerned, the matter is closed. What do we say to that?
Boo!
Boo! That's right.
Shame.
Well, you know what my reply was? And it was a down-home New York, and I dare say Brooklyn response. You know what I told him? I said, it ain't over until it's over. That's right. It ain't over until it's over. That's right. Yogi Berra once said that. And you know what? It holds true here. If I have to be here until the last lock is put on the door, I will be here for that. But they ain't going to get away with this. And you know what? It may be built completely non-union, but it's going to cost them a pretty penny. It's going to cost them a pretty penny, because right now they're hiring security. Right. And you know what? Those might be security jobs going to the community. God bless the community. But you know what? It's going to cost them a little something, something. And they're going to go down like that. They're not going to think that they're going to bring people of color here because we're easily exploitable. They got another thing coming. They got another thing coming. I got my brother Sean here. Sean is vice president, correct?
I am now the warden to the district council.
Okay, let me introduce you.